Last week on The X Factor.
The act that I have to send home tonight is Maria.
Tonight, just seven acts remain for Simon, the Conway sisters, and Journey South. For Sharon, Andy, Brenda, and Chico, and for Louis, Nicholas, and Shane. Your Saturday night starts here.
Show on TV. After last week's shock exit, Sharon has only three acts left, and Simon and Louis both have just two. And tonight, one more will go. It's all to play for. So please welcome the judges, Sharon Osbourne, Louis Walsh, and Simon Cowell. Simon Cowell.
Not a lot of pressure on these four tonight. It's the Conway sisters.
When we found out we were in the bottom two, obviously we were very upset.
One of the hardest things we've ever had to cope with in our lives.
I honestly don't know whether I made the right decision or the wrong decision, but I thought it was right to be loyal to the girls.
When Louis said he was going to keep us in the competition, we just didn't understand what was going on.
There was a lot of booing in the audience. Why do we deserve that kind of reaction?
Maybe I made the wrong decision, but I gave the Conways a lifeline. Now they have to prove that they deserve this chance.
It has been one of the worst weeks we've ever had, not just as a group.
It's put the girls under a huge, huge amount of pressure this week. But the girls have decided to choose their own song, and I respect their choice.
After everything that's happened to us since last weekend, we need to prove why we're here. This is going to be the toughest performance of our lives.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Conway sisters.
Destiny.
girls, you know, this is a real, real tricky one because I put you through, as everybody knows, last week, and I got a really hard time about it from everybody. Some people not too far away from me. But I'm really glad because I think that's been your best performance so far in this series, and I'm really glad I gave you the chance.
Okay, thank you, Louis. Sharon.
Right now, Kate, I've just got to say something before I can really comment. Louis?
Yeah?
Can you imagine Maria up there singing that song? Who do you think would have done it best?
Well, she's not up there, so I can't answer that question.
No, she's not up there.
Listen,
because
Sharon,
you made the
Sharon,
wrong decision.
Everybody in this
you
audience...
You made the wrong decision.
No, I did not.
Be a man, Louis. Stand up now in front of 10 million
no
people.
Way.
Decision.
Sharon, no, because I don't think I made the wrong decision. Everybody loved the girls here tonight. Everybody loved them. Everybody loved them. No, Sharon, it had nothing to do with me being Irish and them being Irish or the man.
I didn't say that. I said be a man. I didn't say be Irish. I said be a man.
Maria. I've done Maria the best favour of her life because everybody in the country knows who she is. I think
thank
she's
you.
Really...
Thank you, Lily.
She didn't enter this contest to be on the front of every tabloid, okay? She didn't enter this contest to have people feel sorry for her because she was thrown
Sharon,
out.
Sharon, I made my decision
made
and I still
decision.
Try... No, I don't.
Thank you, judges.
Stand by it. Say it again.
Thanks. Well
say
done,
it
girls.
Again.
Well done, girls.
Thank you. Simon, let's hear from you. You're mentoring the Conways. What would you like to say?
Oh, you want to hear from me?
Absolutely.
Thank God for that. Girls, I think... Wow. I think it was more of a statement than anything else. Look, at the end of the day, the public are going to decide on that. I think the song may have been too big for you. However, the sentiment may carry you through tonight, and I thought that was very brave of you.
Thank you very much, judges. Girls, what would you like to say back to those comments?
Basically, we've had a really tough week, but we're very grateful to be here, and we're just grateful for this whole opportunity because we love singing, we love what we do, and we just love the whole experience. So thank you.
And can we also say a thank you to Louis and to Simon for keeping us in last week and for letting us show what we have to offer this week again.
And the public for the previous week.
Okay, girls. So, you've heard what the judges have got to say and the girls, but do they get your vote tonight? If they do, vote for the Conways on 0901 6161 101 or text Vote Conways to 83322 when the lines open at the end of the show. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, on your feet for the Conways. We've started with a bang, and now we turn to the 25 and overs, and Sharon Osbourne.
Oh, it's me? Oh.
It is.
Okay, now we have the velvet tones of our Andy. My greatest worry about Andy is that he doesn't believe in himself.
I left school without any qualifications, and I weren't told that I'd amount to much, but I loved singing.
Andy makes my job very easy because you just have to tell him once and it's done. And he's so easy to work with, it's like a dream, really.
I find that she really knows my voice now. Although I'm not changing, my world around me has changed dramatically. You know, I'm going off to Savile Row to pick up a suit for the performance. That kind of side of things is just a million miles from where I was. They say life begins at 40. Well, it's exploded for me, you know what I mean? So, I mean, it's wonderful.
I have no doubt in my mind that he's gonna wow everyone again tonight. I just wish that he would believe that.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Andy!
Joe.
but it's much too strong to let it go on now. We meet every day at the same cafe, 6 a.m. And no one knows she'll be there, holding hands, making all kinds of plans, while the jukebox plays our favorite song. Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones, we got a thing going on. Well, it's time for us to believe it. It hurts so much, it hurts so much inside. Now she'll go her way, and I'll go mine. Tomorrow we'll meet in the same place, same time. Me and Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones. We got a thing going on. We can't afford to build. We gotta talk it over, talk it over.
Tell you why I loved it, and there is a positive thing to what happened last week, and that is now I'm seeing the contestants, I think, try a bit harder. There was a lot of passion in there. It was a throwback to the kind of singer we used to see 30, 40 years ago. It didn't come over as cabaret. It came over, actually, as a very cool, authentic performance. I actually really liked it.
I remember buying that record, the Billy Paul 45, all those years ago, and you did it just as good tonight. You are smooth, you're soulful, you're sensual, and you deserve to be on that stage, boy.
Sharon, you're mentoring Andy. Did he do it for you tonight?
He did, and I could tell, Andy, you just love singing that song. I mean, I could really feel it. You
Absolutely.
Were having the best time, weren't you?
Thank you. Yes, I certainly did. It was definitely a throwback to when I was growing up, so, yeah, I loved it. Absolutely loved
Me
it.
Me too. Okay.
Thanks, judges. Yet again, Andy, great, great comments. What would you like to say to the judges?
I'd like to say that as much as the comments have been fantastic, I'm not just, you know, just holding on to those comments. I'm working so much more harder, you know, to get higher comments. So, and it's great, the reaction from the fans. It's fantastic. It just makes my job so much easier, you know. So, thank you so much. Thank you.
He says it makes his job easier, but boy, did he work hard for your votes tonight. The number to call if you're giving Andy your vote is 0901 6161 102. Or you can text Vote Andy to 83322. But please don't try calling until the end of the show when the lines are open. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Andy. Okay, time for a break now, but still to come, Nicholas, Journey South, Brenda, Shane and Chico. Don't go anywhere. Factor. Next to sing for your votes tonight are the 16 to 24s and Louis Walsh.
Okay, my first act up tonight is a young guy. His name is Nicholas.
I think Nicholas is great. He looks like a star. He performs like a star. But I don't think he has done himself justice on a Saturday night yet.
I'm really worried that I'm just fading into the background compared to the other contestants. I'm not able to shine as much as them.
For some reason, his performance and the songs, they're not gelling yet.
He's struggling to see where I'm heading.
When I find an artist, I usually go into a studio with them and I try and find their sound. And with Nicholas, I haven't quite found his sound yet.
It seems that every week I got there, it's still not happening.
We're still experimenting. Every song is an experiment, but we're doing it live on TV.
I'm starting to doubt myself a little bit.
It's like playing Russian roulette, because every week he's in danger.
If I don't find it quick, my days are numbered.
He needs to pull a killer performance out of the bag, and I really believe tonight is the night that Nicholas will shine.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Nicholas.
Your brown eyes, your lips said hello, and I said hi. I knew right there you were the one. But I was caught up in physical attraction. But to my satisfaction, baby, you are more than just a friend. That you'll never leave me lonely. I just wanna be the one you need. I just wanna be the one to serve you. Sometimes I feel as if I don't deserve you. I cherish every moment that we share. And if I ever fall.
Choice tonight, Nick. I like the song a lot. You were having some tuning problems in that song tonight.
Okay.
And you know I really like what you do, but I just still don't feel that you're raising the bar up. You know, I don't see your performance going anywhere. You're very much like this.
Okay.
And each week I still keep waiting to see you go up another notch and another one. I just haven't seen it.
Okay. All right.
Okay, thanks, Sharon.
Simon. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear, Nicholas. You know, I mean, look, let's not forget this. This is allegedly a talent competition. And the simple... And I like you, Nicholas, but the simple truth is that that was as flat as a pancake. You know, I wish it could have been better. I love the song... You know, but it's like you and Louis have just given up.
What? What is giving up on what?
Because he's walked out defeated. I mean, I would be defeated if you looked after me, I suppose.
I think Nicholas did his very, very best tonight, and at least he didn't copy the original E17. A lot of it was in tune, Simon. Listen, I watched a lot of people on TV last night.
How much was in tune?
I watched Mel C last night. He was a lot more in tune than Mel C on the show last night.
Okay, thanks, judges. And Nicholas, I'm sure there's a lot you'd like to say to the judges. Off you go.
Well, there's nothing really at the end of the day. That's their comments. That's what I'm here for. I appreciate it. I tried tonight, tried my hardest, and I just hope it was good enough for the people at home.
Well, let's find out. Was it good enough for you? Are you going to give Nicholas your vote tonight? If you are, call 0901 6161 103 or text Vote Nicholas to 83322 when the lines open at the end of the show. But ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Nicholas. Back to the groups and Simon Cowell.
Okay, two guys, Andy and Carl, it's Journey South.
I felt on Saturday night that it was possibly our weakest performance. We did feel like we were taking a lot of risks. We felt vulnerable, as everybody else has.
They should feel vulnerable this week, because every contestant in this show is vulnerable now. You choose the wrong song, you're out. So we've come up with a song choice this week, which I think is going to be brilliant for them.
It's a song tonight everybody loves, so, you know, if we don't pull it off tonight, we're in trouble.
I think the public have shown that if we make the wrong decision, they're going to turn on us. Too many people thought they were safe. Not anymore.
After what happened last week with the judges, you know, the pressure is on them big time, just as much as us, and we really feel now that the only people we can really rely on is ourselves.
Ladies and gentlemen, Journey South. please.
Well, Kate, I really like Journey Sad. I think they've got great talent. I think they've got great voices. But this song, it was a lazy, lazy choice, Simon. I don't know why you... singing this song in any pub tonight all over the UK. I wouldn't have done it. You're better than the Song Boys. Much better.
Okay. Thanks, Louis. Sharon.
I can't stop.
Why are you on drugs?
Louis!
Are you taking all these drugs?
I need drugs. And you're like, don't you bring my husband, Louis! Don't you bring my husband in! Getting better and better, more confident. I love you.
Thank you. Simon, you're meant to be Journey Sad. What would you like to add?
I think Louis Walsh has shown you couldn't even judge a hamster show. What are you talking about? That was fantastic.
Sharon and Simon said fantastic. What would you like to say?
Well, yeah, I mean... entitled your opinion, you know, everyone's entitled their opinion.
Okay. If you want to vote for Journey Sad tonight, the number to call, 0901 616 1104, or text Vote Journey to 83322 when the lines open at the end of the show. Great, great comments, boys. Well done. Let's hear it for Journey Sam. Okay. It says here, still ahead, Brenda, Shane and Chico, but who knows what lies ahead. We'll be back after this break. Where anything can and will happen. And now we're back with the 25 and overs and Sharon.
Right, now we go to the only solo female artist left in the contest. Yeah! Brenda.
I think that the pressure of being the only female soloist left in the contest is huge on her.
I know I've got to bring it each week now. It's really down to tooth and nail.
Brenda is down from last week's comments by the judges.
I'm still not sure whether you are a recording artist.
There's no rules to say that she hasn't got a recording voice. Who says? Simon says?
In my first audition, Simon said I wasn't sexy, and I tried to do something about it to fit in to what society sees as a successful recording artist. I'm just working really hard for this.
This is one dream she's not going to give up on.
I'm going to show Simon I am a recording artist and should never judge a book by the cover.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Brenda!
Last chance for love. Oh, I need you by me,
This man owes you an apology. Simon, how could you say she's not sexy?
When did I say you weren't sexy?
At Belfast.
What did I say to you?
You said you don't look very
well,
sexy.
Well, Simon, you were wrong. Well, absolutely
you did.
Wrong.
Hang on. Okay, well, if I said
That's not fair.
I said it, then I take it back and I apologise.
Good, sure, good. Brenda, that was an amazing performance tonight. I think it's one of the best performances so far on this series. Can I also say, there's two people in the whole world that I will not throw a glass of water over. One is Cher and the other is Sharon Osbourne.
Thanks, Louis. Simon.
I don't get that. Anyway... I don't understand what he just said. Anyway.
But let's
put things into perspective, Brenda. If you'd have known a year ago that you were going to be singing in front of me, you'd be happy. Right?
Brenda deserves a recording deal.
No, but what I'm saying is it was just an opinion. The VT clip was like Gwyneth Paltrow's Oscar acceptance speech. The tears. I mean, you know, enjoy yourself. It was an opinion, you know. The public, if they like...
Simon, did you like the performance?
Loved it.
Thank you very much. Sharon, what did you think?
Hey, Brenda knows what I think. She's an amazing woman and just so much respect to you. Love you.
Thanks, Sharon. Brenda, what would you like to say back to those comments?
Thank you once again to the judges for your comments. I really value your opinion, Simon. Thank you very
much. Thank you so much.
Very nice to hear that from you.
You sexy little thing.
You know, I do try to come up here and have fun every single week. I'm having such a great time. You know, as much as I might miss my children, if I get the chance to come back and go with it so that I can get to the final, Brenda, my kids will be coming all the way with me.
So, just keep clutching those eyelashes.
Yeah.
Thank you, Simon. OK. Does Brenda get your vote tonight? Call 0901 616 1105 if she does, or text Vote Brenda to 83322. But remember, don't call until the lines open at the end of the show. Are you flirting?
No.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, she gave us some great disco. It's Brenda. So now we're back to the 16 to 24s and Louis. What you got?
Okay, my second act up tonight is a young guy from Manchester. His name is Shane Ward.
I'm on such a high at the moment now because of last week's performance.
Shane is getting amazing comments on the show, even from Simon Cowell.
For Simon to turn around and say that I have the potential to be one of the best seven artists in this country, I can't explain it. I'm just really happy.
I want him to get better and better. Nobody is safe in this show. Nobody. Last week proves that.
I really do believe that I would never have got this finest competition without the help of Louis.
This boy is so focused, he's so driven, he gives 110% all the time.
The female attention has just been fantastic. It makes me more embarrassed, but I've always wanted it, you know what I mean, if I'm honest.
This week with Shane, we've picked a love song. He already has a really big female following, but I know after tonight, every female in the UK is going to be in love with Shane Ward.
Gentlemen, it's Shane.
Pass me by, a million chances to hold you.
not much to say on that, Shane. I mean, you breezed through that. I'd like to hear you stretched a bit more next week, but, you know, you've got what we need. You've got teen appeal. They absolutely adore you. What more is there to say?
Thanks, Simon. Sharon.
I agree with Simon. I'd like to see you stretched a bit next week, too.
I didn't mean that kind of stretch.
Oh, yes, you did.
No, I meant vocal stretching.
Well, that's what I had in mind.
No, you didn't.
Oh, well, all right, then.
Dirty old cat.
Louis, you're mentoring Shane. What would you like to say?
I think Shane is great. I'm so glad I picked him. He's going to be great in this competition. But nobody's safe. We need your votes.
OK. What would you like to say back to the judges, Shane? Simon and Sharon both want to see you stretched.
Sharon, if you want to stretch me, it's up to you. I mean, seriously. Again, thank you very much. I'm just really happy to get good comments again, and I do need those votes. It's not just, I'm not safe every week as people may think. I do need those votes, so please vote for me, please.
You heard him. Are you going to vote for Shane? If you are, the number 0901 616 1106 or text Vote Shane to 83322 when the lines open at the end of the show. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, Shane. If you want to see the X Factor finalists live, they'll be on tour next year. Tickets are on sale right now and the details are on the website. That's itv.com/X Factor. Right, time for a break now. But don't go anywhere because up next, Chico will be trying to win your votes. See you in a minute. Of the night, and it comes from the 25 and overs and Sharon.
Oh, well, guys, I think it's Chico time.
Tonight is the night because tonight I'm singing a song that Mark and I worked on last week, and it's called It's Chico Time.
Chico is unique. How could he be more comfortable than singing not someone else's song, but his own?
Why not do it? It's Chico's song.
I'm singing my own song to 10 million people on a Saturday night. This is what dreams are made of, man.
It's a risk he's taking.
For me, every week is a risk.
This is a dangerous song, but you know something? I'm actually stepping up for Chico and saying, look out.
If I come on stage and you're smiling by the end of it, then I'm doing my job. That is it.
You don't want to miss it because you're going to be dancing.
It's going out to all the cheeky Chicos and the gorgeous Chiquettes. What time is it? It's Chico time.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Chico.
So good, I can't remember bad. My 8 o'clock is ticking, and the back beat drives me mad. It's erotic, exotic, hypnotic, that's for sure. I put a smile on your face and take you to a place you've never been before. Yeah. Let it all hang out, let it scream and shout. Don't you wanna get out of line? Everybody see what time is it? It's Chico time. Well, you can get delirious if you take life too serious.
It's Chico time.
You can get delirious if you take life too serious. It's Chico time. Let me scream.
What time is it?
I'll get up into the song. You can't do nothing wrong. In front of a mirror like there's a party going on. If you want it, you got it. Baby, can't you see? Go back inside, just realize you have me
Chico. Chico, you're very brave to do your own song. You could probably have a big, big hit record with it.
Wow. If God willing, yes.
OK, thanks, Louis. Simon?
I don't know what to say anymore. I mean, what the hell has happened to this show? I mean, when you said dreams are made of this, I'm sure there's a lot of people thinking it's actually nightmares. It was sort of horribly fantastic. I've got to tell you, those kids were incredible.
Yeah.
Yeah. Incredible.
The Chicos and the Chiquettes.
Thank you, Simon. Sharon, you're mentoring Chico. You've been working with him on this number all week. How did it come off for you?
Really great, and I know how hard you have worked all week on this. And your little Chiquettes are fantastic. Wherever you found them, they're gorgeous.
Let me ask you a question. Do you sort of feel like Frankenstein after he created the monster?
Oh, no! He's Simon, not a monster.
Be careful. Be careful.
He's Chico.
There's a lot of water on this desk.
You know.
Be careful. Okay, thanks, judges. Now, Chico, you've heard all kinds of things come from the judges there. What would you like to say back to them?
Oh, to be honest with you, if he says horribly and it ends with fantastic, it's fantastic. He's trying to mask it. You know, all I want to say is thank you to Mark, who's worked harshly with Andy, Sharon for believing in me, Simon for giving
it the Grammys, Chico.
Not yet, Simon.
No, I'll tell you what, I just want to say thank you to the little Chicos and Chiquettes.
Yes.
And really, all I want to do...
They were great.
All I want to do is actually bring a smile to someone's face and for the people to actually let themselves go, find the child in them, and have a good time! Have a good time! That's all I want to say. We take life so serious, we should take a little leaf out of a child's book, pure in heart and spirit and mind, and when you look at them having a good time, just look at them and say, you know what, I'm going to have a good time just like you. Find the child in you, find the little kid in you, and vote for Cheeky Chico. I love you!
Grammys, you know. So, are you going to find the child inside of you? Are you? Are you going to give Chico your vote? If you are, give him a cheeky call on 0901 6161 107 or text Vote Chico to 83322 when the lines open in just a few moments. But for now, he gave us a great time with Chico Time. Let's hear it for Chico. Lines are about to open later tonight. The two acts with the lowest number of votes will go head to head in the final showdown. Now, please don't presume that someone else is voting for your favourite. If you want to see them back here next week, you have to vote for them. So, here's a reminder of the numbers you need to call.
Yeah.
bottom two, you have to vote. If you're a digital viewer, you can also vote via the red button on your remote control. You have just 1 hour to make your vote count. And don't forget, you can join all of the finalists and the judges right now on The Extra Factor on ITV2 with Ben Shepherd. We'll be back with the results at 9:10 live on ITV1. Whatever you do, get voting.
And don't move.